So let's get our little tiki torch thing back. Probably better equip our sword. I just have a slight feeling that something probably spawned in our tunnel here at some point. So pretty much we need lots of coal and then unrefined wood. I think our main resources are in there. So time to go all the way back down the mine shaft itself. So, we have things that have been spawning. Big thing down here is apparently there are a lot of these canisters. The canisters are the thing that give you a lot of the money itself. Thing is too though, we do see a lot more resources down here. I may just try to explore for now, and I'll probably try to make my way up here to get some more resources after. There's some more resources, but I think if I break this, it's going to release all the water, because I think the gravel just falls. And if we just let it fall, then we're probably going to run into some other issues pretty quickly. So let's see if we can start some of this sand dropping. Alright, so we have like a small stairwell now. So we at least know the... I think tiki torches are a little bit better for actual heat. So I think what we might do is just keep some of these around so that way we can charge up a little bit quicker whenever we're actually freezing. Sure that doesn't come bother us. So now let's use this as a means of killing these three. Well, that's not very good. Hopefully they're not hostile. Well, they didn't kill me, so... a lot down here. Yeah, so I think from the looks of it, one of the better routes might be to just dig deep. Because I try to find resources at the top of the land itself, but in most cases, it's usually really difficult to find what you need. So let's go ahead and start. We may as well mine out this huge amount of them here. Because that is a lot of iron. Another one of these things. So time to try to push further down again. So I'm going to replace that torch, because the tiki ones are definitely something we're going to want to keep around. I don't think it'd be a good idea if we wasted it just on lighting. I kind of wonder what this is. Apparently it is very difficult to break. Okay, so it's just another type of cobblestone. Sometimes it's easier if you could break. A lot of times it's like gravel, if you can actually break the gravel around it instead, you don't actually have to break the iron, because a lot of times it'll just fall and then break itself, which will usually save you a little bit of trouble. So we're going to go ahead and add us another step there. And I guess this is some sort of bone stuff.